Hi, I'm Tony. Welcome to Sports Bike Shop's video about the RST Paragon 2 boots. The Paragon 2s are touring boots that have been in RST's range for several years now. They've become very popular in that time, which has been helped by the Best Buy Award they were given in 2018 by Ride magazine. They got that award for giving decent quality at reasonable money, and I can see why so many people go for these boots. They have a Ride Award, a load of positive customer reviews, and a relatively low price tag. At the moment, they're £119.99, so they present a really good value option. The upper on these boots is made from nubuck leather. Some has a polyurethane coating to protect it, and that gives it a glossy appearance, where in some areas it keeps the matte finish that comes naturally. There's an accordion stretch panel down the front, and as these are touring boots, they're all about flexibility. There's less in the way of bracing than you'd find on a sports boot, but you still get hard protection. It's around the shins, it's around the heels, and it's around the toes. And there are soft foam inserts on the outside of each ankle. The boots pass the compulsory technical tests that form the CE standard. They pass at the higher level 2 for abrasion resistance, and then they pass at the basic level 1 for protection against cuts and against crushing forces, the kind that you'd get if your foot was trapped on its side underneath the bike. There's plastic protection to stop gear changes damaging the upper, and the touring purpose is shown by the fact that there are no toe sliders on the side there. Getting into these boots could hardly be any simpler. You undo this large Velcro panel at the top, slide the zip down, and then you're in. There's something to note here though. One issue that comes across in customer reviews of these boots is some people lack enough room to comfortably get their feet inside, because this isn't the biggest expansion area for the membrane of any of the boots that we've looked at. And it's definitely worth noting as well that these are quite slender in their fit, which is something that comes across in the customer reviews. There's another issue to note, which is that these are touring boots and they're designed to be worn under textile jeans. And this section around the top is designed to suit that. If you're looking for boots that can be worn over leather trousers, then those customer reviews suggest you might have an issue fitting trousers inside the shin section of these boots. Once you're inside, there's a breathable HIPPORA waterproof membrane to keep your feet dry. HIPPORA is a very common membrane in bike kit, and it stood the test of time. On the whole, riders who've bought these boots and left a review are very happy with the rain protection they get from them. There's one other issue that comes across in the customer reviews, and that's sizing. As we film this, we've had nearly 150 customer reviews of these boots, and many of those people say they needed to go up a size from what they would normally buy. Sizing can be a tricky subject, a bit subjective. The size 43s here, they fit me well, and that's the size I almost always take in bike boots. There are some reviewers who were happy with their normal size, but they're outnumbered massively by the people who went up a size and were glad they did. Yet on the flip side, not a single reviewer says they went up a size and regretted it. I'm gonna have to let you make your own decision on that one when it comes to the size you buy. I hope that gives you a good picture of the RST Paragon 2 boots, but if you have anything to ask or to add, then please pop a comment below. Thanks for watching.